हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम यू बैक इन द नेक्स्ट कंटेंट ऑफ स्मॉल बिजनेस एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप डेवलपमेंट. सो स्मॉल बिजनेस, व्हेन वी थिंक, व्हेन वी लिसन अबाउट दीज वर्ड और व्हेन वी थिंक अबाउट दीज वर्ड्स, तो वी आर नॉट एबल टू मेक क्लैरिटी रिगार्डिंग दैट व्हाट इज स्मॉल. स्मॉल मे बी विद साइज, small may be nature of business, so these will be the content. But small business is being defined by the micro, small, medium enterprise development act according to 2006. According to this, small business is defined on the basis of investment made in plant and machinery. Investment made in plant and machinery says that three kinds of enterprises are there. One is micro, other one is small enterprises, and another one is medium enterprises. And one in the context of production of goods, another one is in the services. Production of goods, that means manufacturing. So where we talk about मैन्युफैक्चरिंग बिजनेस, तो माइक्रो एंटरप्राइजेज आर दोज वेयर द कैपिटल इन्वेस्टमेंट इन प्लांट एंड मशीनरी डज नॉट एक्सीड 25 लाख रुपीज. इन केस ऑफ स्मॉल एंटरप्राइजेस, द इन्वेस्टमेंट इन प्लांट एंड मशीनरी एक्सीड्स 25 लाख बट डज नॉट एक्सीड्स 5 करोड़ रुपीज. And medium enterprises says that the investment in plant and machinery is more than 5 crore but does not exceed 10 crore. Due to COVID-19, the definition has been changed according to MSMED Act 2006. This was the definition given earlier. But due to COVID-19, the definition of small business is being changed. Rectifications are being made, but as we have to go according to NCERT, so we will do the same definitions given in the NCERT. So the next is small business in category of services. Services means transportation, banking, insurance, means those small business which are involved in services, in providing services to their customers. So how these will be identified or how these will be described as a small business? The first one is micro enterprises. Micro enterprises is an enterprise in the service sector where the capital investment in equipments does not exceed 10 lakh rupees. Where the capital investment in equipment does not exceed 10 lakh rupees. And small business, where the capital investment is more than 10 lakh but does not exceed 2 crore rupees. And medium enterprises are those enterprises in relation to services where the capital investment or money investment in equipment is more than 2 crore rupees but does not exceed 5 crore rupees. So these are the small business defined according to manufacturing and service sector according to MSMED Act 2006. The next one is village industries. Village industry, definitely the name is indicating that these might be related to village areas, rural areas, where the goods are produced as well as services are rendered without the use of power. In which fixed capital investment per head means per person, you can say, per head or artisan or worker is specified by the central government from time to time. It's not like that ki today if it is 10,000 rupees then it will be remain 10,000 forever. The central government is describing village industry from time to time. The next one is cottage industry. cottage industries are also known as the rural industries or traditional industries. They are not defined by some capital investment criteria as these are defined in the small scale industries. But cottage industries are characterized by certain events, certain features. The features are that these are organized by the individuals with private or personal resources. These industries normally use family labor and locally available talent. The equipment used here is simple. The capital investment is very small. The producers, they produce simple products, normally in their own premises. Like pots is there, as well as I can say that some embroidery work is there, handicraft work is there. Production of goods using indigenous or old technologies. So these are the kinds of industries described under the MSMED Act 2006. Now, what is the role of small business in India? The role of small business in India is a lot, because it contributes maximum business to the economy. Means in Indian economy, about 95% of industrial units, these are related to small business. Next, small industries are the second largest employers of human resources after agriculture. The agriculture first agriculture is the first industry which is providing employment to human resources. After that, the small business is there. They generate more number of employment opportunities per capital investment per capital invested compared to large industry. Therefore, they are considered to be more labor intensive. That means is industry mein, small industry mein jyada people they are working in relation to the capital investment. This is a boon for a labor surplus like our country, that is India. Means ki India is a most populous country. और अगर ये स्मॉल स्केल इंडस्ट्रीज ना है नहीं होती तो और भी ज़्यादा अनएम्प्लॉयमेंट होती. दीज इंडस्ट्रीज आर प्रोवाइडिंग एम्प्लॉयमेंट टू इंडियन सिटीजन्स. स्मॉल इंडस्ट्रीज इन आवर कंट्री दे प्रोवाइड और दे प्रोड्यूस वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ गुड्स लाइक रेडीमेड गारमेंट्स, होजरी गुड्स, स्टेशनरी आइटम्स एट्सेट्रा. सो इन आवर डेली रूटीन वी नीड such kind of items. So these are providing small industries, these are providing such items. Small industries, they produce simple products, simple technology, and resources needed, they are locally available. Small industries can be widely spread without any locational constraints. बहुत ज़्यादा कोई स्पेस की एज वेल एज मशीनरी की रिक्वायरमेंट नहीं है, तो दिट कैन बी ईजली स्प्रेड विदाउट एनी लोकेशनल कंस्ट्रेंट्स. एंड दस द बेनिफिट ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन. इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन का बेनिफिट क्या होगा? एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेट होगी. एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन के साथ लोगों की पर कैपिटल इनकम इंक्रीज होगी. पर कैपिटल इनकम इंक्रीज होने के साथ परचेजिंग पावर इंक्रीज हो जाएगी. सो They contribute significantly to the balanced development of country. Small industries, they provide large opportunities for the entrepreneurship. Means aapke paas agar knowledge hai, information hai, to easily you can start the small industries. The hidden skills and talents of people can be channeled into business ideas. आपके पास स्किल है, आप इसको बिजनेस आइडिया में कन्वर्ट कर सकते हो विद लिटल कैपिटल एंड ऑलमोस्ट निल फॉर्मेलिटीज. लिटल फॉर्मेलिटी टू स्टार्ट ए स्मॉल बिजनेस एंड वेयर देयर इज ए स्मॉल इंडस्ट्री एंड लॉट्स ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज आर अवेलेबल, तो लोअर कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन भी है. वाई? क्योंकि यूनिट्स को रन करने की कॉस्ट कम है, पावर का यूज नहीं है, नो ओवरहेड एक्सपेंसेस या लो ओवरहेड एक्सपेंसेस, तो दीज एंजॉय द एडवांटेज ऑफ लो कॉस्ट एस्टैब्लिशमेंट. नेक्स्ट वन इज, ड्यू टू स्मॉल साइज ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन क्विक एंड टाइमली डिसीजंस कैन बी टेकन विदाउट कंसल्टिंग मैनी पीपल एज इट हैपन्स इन द लार्ज साइज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कि वहाँ पर तो लॉट्स ऑफ पर्सन्स को कंसल्ट करना पड़ता है. नथिंग इज लाइक इन द स्मॉल स्केल बिजनेस, वेन देयर इज एनी बिजनेस अपॉर्चुनिटी इट कैन बी ईजली कैप्चर्ड. एंड ट्रेडिशनली रूरल हाउसहोल्ड्स इन डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज दे आर बींग व्यूड एज एक्सक्लूसिवली एंगेज इन एग्रीकल्चर. मतलब अवर्स कंट्री, कंट्री लाइक अवर्स इंडिया, द मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल दे आर डिपेंडेंट ऑन द एग्रीकल्चर. एंड फ्रॉम द of the person they are dependent upon the agriculture, the rest of the people of the family they can have other kind of jobs, other kind of non-agriculture activities, they can employ themselves in other areas, so they can earn from other sources than the agriculture, they can self-employ in different activities. So this is the role the small business contribute to our economy. So it's all for the day. Thank you.